Break it down one time. Listen, y'all, can y'all give a hand for these young people up here praising God? Yeah! Now, if you're really grateful for what God did for you, the sacrifice that was made for us, all the perfect people in the room, make some noise. Okay. Ain't none of us perfect. We all needed the blood of Jesus to sacrifice for us. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how long you've been in church. We've all fallen short of the glory of God. And that's why, y'all, we can never take for granted what Jesus has already done for us. My grandma used to say, she said, James, if God never does anything else, he's already done enough for me to give him praise. So I want us to do this all this time. Like, we are really grateful for every voice in the building. Let God know how grateful you are with your praise right now. Y'all ready, man? Here we go. One, two, three, sing. Oh! Oh. Yeah, that's it, y'all. Break the music, sing.
Sing that for us. Give it to him.